Alright, this is Hotel California, take one.
Wicked.
Alright, this
Wait,
is...
Wait, can we put in an... Oh shit, wicked.
Nice one.
I don't think we can see that shit.
Doesn't matter, it's... as long as we get something. Oh mate, can you kill a little bit more reverb?
Take more what?
Less, bro.
Yeah.
Sounds like I'm in a fucking cave.
That's
easy. Alright, ready?
Yeah.
I'll try and keep rhythm because. Just come in after the first time through. I'll give you a 1, 2, 3, 4. Right?
You have to begin, I follow you.
I'm not singing, bro.
But just the first sentence?
No, I'll give you 1, 2, 3, 4, you ready? 1, 2, 3, 4.
On a dark, dizzy highway. Cool wind in my hair.
One
smell of Caritas rising up through the air. Up ahead in the distance. I saw shimmering light. My head grew heavy and I said to him, I'd stop for the night. They stood in the doorway. I heard the mission bell. And I walked thinking to myself, this could be heaven, oh, this could be hell. Then she lit up a candle and she showed me the way. There were voices down the corridor. I saw them say, welcome to the Hotel California. Such a lovely place.
Such a lovely place.
Such a lovely place. Plenty of room at the Hotel California. Any time of year, any time of year, you can find him. Am I this Tiffany Twister?
She's got the Mercedes Benz. She got a lot of pretty crazy boys.
She calls
friends. Now they dance in the courtyard. Sweet summer sweat. Some dance to remember.
Some dance to forget. So I called out the captain, please bring me my wine.
He said, we haven't had that spirit here since 1969.
And still those voices are calling me from far away. And we got up in the middle of the night to touch it and say, welcome to the Hotel California. Such a lovely place, such a lovely place, such a lovely place. They live in it, the Hotel California. What a nice surprise. Bring your heart back.
No, not yet.
Mirrors on the ceiling. The pink champagne on
ice.
We are just prisoners here on our own device.
And in the master's chamber, the gathering for the feast.
They're starting with the steaming eyes, but they just can't kill the beast.
Welcome to the Hotel California.
Last thing I remember.
No. I was heading for the door.
I had to find a passage back
to the place I was before.
Relax, say the night, man. We are programmed to receive. You can check out anytime you like, but you can't ever leave.
Thank you.
coming up.
That was a nice one.
Nice one.